In this example, we are required to find the potential difference VA minus VB between two points A and B in the surrounding of a long uniformly charged thread as shown in the figure with a uniform linear charge density lambda coulomb per meter. Here in the situation, to find the potential difference between point A and B, we know well that in the surrounding of a uniformly charged thread, the equipotential surfaces are coaxial cylinders, and as electric field exists in radially outward direction, potential at point A will be certainly equal to that of C because both of these points will lie on the same equipotential surface. And between points C and B, if we wish to find out the potential difference, we can directly write here VC minus VB or VA minus VB is equals to integration of E dot dx within limits from R1 to R1 plus R. Because we already studied in previous sections that potential difference between two points can be given as integration of E dx. Here dot product can be omitted because the direction of electric field and the variation of dx is in the same direction. So, this will be integration of 2k lambda by x dx from R1 to R1 plus R. At a general point at a distance x from the uniformly charged thread, electric field is given by 2k lambda by x. So, on integrating, this will be 2k lambda as a constant. Integration of 1 by x dx is ln x, which is integrated from R1 to R1 plus R. And if we substitute the limits, it will be 2k lambda ln of, if we substitute the limits, it will be R1 plus R by R1. So, this will be the value of the potential difference VA minus VB. That will be the answer to this problem.